Okay. What? Nyan cat? Why are you bouncing there? Can I grab you? In the water? Yay, I grabbed Nyan cat! Oh, I assumed too much. I assumed too much out again. What's up with his mouth? Okay. So then you can have the apple, and I still have the penis snowman.
Alright, you can enter now. But be aware of those bare-faced guys.
Okay. Faithful farmer. What's that supposed to be? What? Okay, this seems like it could take a while, so I'll just stop the recording until it's finished, I guess. So I'll be back in a second for you, I guess. Okay, so now I'm back again. So what's happened here is that thing has finished kicking and is making a weird face. These suddenly appeared out of nowhere just before it finished. Then I recorded that ending though. And when I went here and clicked on this, that guy rose up. And then when I went through that door, the game decided to crash, so I can't really use that footage. So I guess I'll just be stopping the recording here, so that it's editable. And then I'll just stare at his head and see how many tries it takes before the game doesn't crash while I go through. So I'll be back in a second. Okay, so I got it on the first try this time. And what's this supposed to be? Ah. That's a fat laudanum. The thing of interest. Yeah! This is something like a tower made of stones. Look! This transcription was taken from the chestnuts of the people of Crisis City. I'm in the stone tower. My soul lies there. It's up and sometimes it's down. What place is this? It's set in stone. My friend wanted to see that the Gomez, the undead one. I felt like the Grim Reaper was beside him. He was Gomez. And then those giant twin snakes or worms, doesn't matter. Go through the tower and reach the desert to become a giant. What's the meaning of this? Help! See, I don't lie. The world is a dangerous place. Remember Boomer Kuangu? I do. Let's see, there's even more. Once the Union Jack was up there, the juice drinking beetle has asked. Amnesia, a girl, was happy about that. Seriously, I have no single clue what's going on here. The 1+1 winged angel, Skyheim, seems to be near. Anyways, I found a very old stone plate. There is written some text on it. The guitar sounds you can hear in the background are made by someone called the Lozvan96 on YouTube. And that angel was 1+1 winged. So, 2 wings. I guess I need to go up here. a hookshot spot. So is maybe this something from Madras Mosque? I haven't played the game yet. I have ordered it from eBay and it should arrive soon. I also should get that capture card of mine soon. So when that happens, I'll play and record it. Oh, that was the wrong. I was supposed to wait for that to go all the way up. Wah. Up here. Okay, this side. There is a button here. I don't know what that did. Oh, I needed to use this. That made that one move. And now it's perfectly in place. Even though it barely touched the button. So which one should I ride on? This one, I guess. I really need a hook shot here. Just to go through these things. And then on this, I guess. Or I need to get up there somehow. Possibly something I can do down here. Or here. I guess this is at least a little bit of Zelda. I don't know about these statue things. Since I haven't played the game, they're most likely from if there is Zelda-ish. I really don't want to play that on an emulator. You get a much better playing experience by playing it normally. Okay, where did that boom appear? Down? I'll just jump. And... ah! Okay, it was not here. So, that was pretty wasted. Ah! Eh! Laudanum! Yay! Wah! This one. Is it maybe over there or something? Where is that room? I'll be using you when you come here. Or maybe not. Okay, this time I think I can use it. Yep. No! Ah! Where is that broom? Oops! Ah! What? Where are you, Boom? I need you. I jumped on you before. Small one. Yay! And then I guess I need to go there and jump on that. And now I'm healed. Wah! Yay! I did it! Then here. Oh, there's the broom. But I first need this, I guess. Wah. And now the bridge is complete, I guess. Wah. I was inside the broom. And now it's in the correct position. Yay! What? Another box here. And some sound. I'll just drag you with me randomly since I can't see anything. And I don't think that there is a lack of light here, since I should be able to see the ground then. It's more like it's just pitch black. What's up with that laugh?